one, and welcome back to Spider-Man 2, episode 5. Probably something in the last few days, but I'm kind of busy with my actual work job. As I'm streaming this right now, episode 4 is uploading to the YouTube channel because we're giving hours to it, so do go check that out. Last time we came across Craven Hunter, sort of. We missed Craven killing Scorpion, so that was really weird. We encountered Black Cat, albeit very briefly. This thing is strange.
Gotta head to Coney and see what Mysterio's up to.
Mysterio. Okay, so is that there? Is that the crime? That's the ultimate crime.
Probably shouldn't tell Ma about how close I got to an almost exploding gas truck.
Right. Mysterio, really? Why would Mysterio be here?
Gotta change it to Miles first. Then I'll scope out the park. Incognito.
Mysterium.
I don't see any bad guys. And should we take a closer look?
Quentin Beck.
Hello. I'm Quentin Beck, master illusionist. And this is Betsy, my business partner, and Cole, my technical advisor. And this is the next generation of entertainment.
Oh, bullshit.
No way, dude.
Excellent! Cool. A brave young man, ready to experience the future firsthand. Is there anyone else out there with courage in their hearts? Come one, come all, and experience the future!
Future? Is this guy for real? Grand opening. Oh, okay, this guy's really taking.
There's a kiosk up ahead. Just keep moving.
Okay, that's just weird.
If you enjoy your experience, please tell your friends and feel free to visit one of the many Mysteriums now open around the city. Our free trial ends soon.
Thank you, Betsy. I'm sure you will.
Brooklyn, Chinatown. This feels really, really freaky. Yeah, they're all over New York.
Now to customize your experience.
What the hell? What is this?
As you look at these images, I want you to think about your future, your hopes, and your dreams. Ah, yes. I'm getting good data. And we're done.
No way!
Enjoy the show. Don't worry, I'll be watching and listening.
Yeah, this is definitely.
If at any time you begin to feel uncomfortable, just let us know. Enjoy your dream come true.
All right, let's get it.
Oh, what the hell? This is an illusion. Don't do it.
Whoa! How did I do that? Where did Lee go? Was that even real? Right now. Analyze later.
Get it out,
Beck. You hear me?
Yes. We're having a bit of a malfunction.
Obviously.
I'm sorry. I cannot see you. Can you describe what is happening?
I was rocking the club. Then a bunch of bad guys showed up. Now they're trying to rock me.
Oh, dear. I hope you're not hurt.
I can hold my own. But can't you just pull the plug or something?
It's not that easy. But we are trying.
What the hell?
Moments.
Yeah. sir.
Get to it. Fast. I think if you finish the song, you might hit a breakpoint in the program. There! You should see an exit. Make your way to the...
Okay. Time to go.
Shit, man.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I am very sorry. We will do our best to find out what happened. But until then...
Miles! So, what's up with that?
Oh.
The future of entertainment still has some bugs to work out. Hi, Pete. Cool shirt. Cool shoes. Really cool shoes. Cool everything, really.
Hey, Miles. Thank you.
Guys, this is my best friend, Harry. He just got back from overseas, and he's starting up a new research foundation.
You mean we're starting up a new research foundation? Hey, good to meet you.
New job, huh?
Still gonna have time for tutoring?
We'll figure it out.
Shall we?
Actually, that thing back there really messed my head up. Can we dip?
Okay.
Nice meeting you, Harry.
Yeah, you too.
You good?
Yeah. Actually, I'll catch up with you later.
Hey, we should really check in on Miles. Make sure he's okay.
Yeah, I will.
Well, they seem nice. Not too bad they're gonna miss out on the best night of our lives, huh? All right, here's the plan. Tonight is the greatest hits album of our childhood, and the top three singles, each of our favorite attractions. And, lucky boy, we're starting with you, Pete.
Move the stream and aim for welcome!
All right, let's do this.
Step right up.
You have no idea who you're up against.
Good luck. You'll meet it.
Now, Pete, you got this.
All right, players.
Fingers on the trigger, eyes on the target.
And they're off. The great Coney Island Open returns after 3 years, and our returning competitors seem to be in the highest of spirits.
Harry, what are you doing?
Distracting you. Duh. And it's working.
Oh, that's dirty.
Go, Pete!
You're taking his side?
I don't root for cheaters.
Ooh, burn!
Hold up! You guys want your prize?
Oh, we're good, thanks.
That's just one game. Plenty more to school you at.
Oh, you're on.
Next on our top three, MJ Watson featuring the Speed Demon.
Yes!
Let's hit the other rides and games on the way. If we do enough of them, we can win something from the prize booth.
Yeah. I knew I read that somewhere.
God, I hope the Speed Demon is as terrifying as I remember.
Weirdo.
Don't let him shame you, MJ. He's just scared.
You know I'm sensitive about my fear of heights.
Now here's a classic.
I think you hold the record for amount of vomit spilled on this ride.
How did I let you talk me into this?
Ah, stop and smell the popcorn.
How can you think about food right now?
You know me. I have many talents.
Sure. Aha!
Doesn't make any sense.
with the spinning vertigo ride out of the way.
Forgot how much I love that one. One more down.
Ready for round two, Pete?
One of us has to be.
Oh, it.
Ah. You know you want to play some hoops.
Swish, swish, fish.
Never knew you were so into basketball, Harry.
With all this energy I've had lately, I'm into everything.
Ah,
ouch. How embarrassing.
Don't let him get to you, Pete.
Jokes write themselves.
Not bad. Not bad.
Another stamp for our ticket.
Right, still knocking down.
Dolphin racing? Maybe some other time.
Knock him down is calling our name.
Hey, throw the ball, knock him down. A baby could do it.
Let's see what I've got.
Heard pyramids are the most stable structure. Test that out.
I know somebody who blew $20 trying to knock him down.
Excuse
yeah,
me.
Yeah.
Bingo.
Not supposed to be able to do that.
And another one's gone. Sorry, in a hurry.
Ready to put our love to the test?
Okay, you two go get declared soulmates. I'm gonna fly solo. See if I give off Casanova vibes.
Good luck. Soulmates, huh? No pressure.
What does this thing know about us?
Maybe that you should move in with me?
Or maybe that everything's too up in the air to think about it yet?
Yeah, maybe.
Uh-oh.
Whoa, that can't be right.
What is this thing reading anyway? Our body temperature?
Or our skin's pH?
Highly doubt it's that sophisticated.
Over here, let's do this one next.
Wow, it's a bit awkward.
Just three left.
Go-karts, anyone?
With your driving?
Ooh,
hard pass.
Come on, you two lovebirds. We've got more park to explore.
Whoa! Tombstone?
Don't worry, I got you.
Is that Tombstone? What is he doing here?
Looks like he's a mechanic. And saving the day.
Thanks for pulling me out, man. That could have been really bad.
Maybe we should try the roller coaster.
That was weird. Tombstone. Was he doing this to a mechanic?
Tombstone? Stereo? This park really is a magnet for reformed supervillains.
Believe that one is
it. Yeah. Come on. We still have a little more memory lane to walk down.
Flying Mantis. Did you see the flaming...
What was that?
Somebody threw something.
Damn. Come on, let's try and sit up front.
After you.
Such a gentleman.
I don't know,
doing okay?
Like it's,
I'm really nervous.
Don't worry about it.
What are the chances the person Harry gave his prize to would be the single rider sitting next to him?
I mean, it would be one heck of a meet cute. Should we tell her?
Tell her what?
What are you two whispering about up there?
Just...
reminding MJ to keep her hands inside the vehicle at all times.
Going up.
Woohoo!
Leader, what's next?
Our last showcase of the night.
The muscle up.
Oh, you know it, baby. Never did hit that bell, but the dream always kept me coming back.
I think this will be the year.
Sorry.
Did you see that guy's face? He was pissed. That was so awesome.
Do you guys still smell it?
Is it bad that I feel too old to ride the carousel?
That might be the saddest thing I've heard all.
I'll be sure to bring it up in therapy.
Your secret admirer one.
Who, Jonah? Nothing. Not a word on my article yet.
Hey, Pete. This is the best night of my life.
Hey, Harry. Me too.
I want to have my birthday here this year. I didn't think I'd get any more of those.
There'll be plenty, buddy.
So much smaller now.
And forever.
Tickets were so much cheaper 10 years ago.
But kitty allowances made it hurt twice as much.
True.
Line for that?
Come on, it'll be fun.
How's it feel?
Weirdly high. Or do you mean being this handsome, this charm?
Being Peter.
Being Peter is nice. I think we could both use more nights like this.
Yeah. We always say we will, but Let's pinky promise this time. Just not right now. Too high.
All right. Postponed pinky promise.
Needed that.
It's so relaxing up there.
One left and it's Prize City.
And that one is Hydra Head Hitter.
Cotton candy, anyone?
Can't. Strict diet. Doc's orders.
Too sweet for me. Go scope out the popcorn situation. You guys want anything?
Caramel corn would hit the spot.
On it.
It's good to be back, Pete. Can I ask you something? Being gone, I've missed a lot. You just lost your job. MJ's got work woes. Are you both okay?
Yeah. Yeah, we're okay. Everything's great. I mean, especially with EMF. We're gonna change the world.
Yeah.
Didn't you have a bag like that? Over there, the guy in the blue shirt.
Oh, no, that's, a knockoff.
How can you tell from here?
Print's too big. The wrong shade of red on the piping.
You can see that?
Well, it's candy apple. You can see it from the top of the big wheel.
Yeah, that is pretty bright.
See? I know things.
So, anything corn-based is a no-go. Hopper's cracked.
Aw, man.
Damn.
Okay, so what's the last bit of that? Oh, we're there, right? Okay, so we're just going back downstairs.
Sorry.
Everything okay?
Yeah.
Oh! Okay, kind of random, but hear me out. Halloween this year.
Group costume time.
Group costume.
Oh. Oh, yes! Oh, okay, okay. I might be getting ahead of myself, but I'm seeing a lot of Spider-Man stuff around recently. Is there something there?
Morph suits are pretty affordable.
Yes, see, that's why I hired him, Pete. Innovative thinking.
So it's settled then. This year's theme, the gang becomes heroes.
Perfect.
Ah, the spooktacular's closed?
Saved by the renovations.
Welcome! Who's up first?
Pete, come on.
There we go. Whoa!
Nice! Take it easy, Harry. Don't hurt yourself.
The only thing that's gonna hurt is your Parker pride.
Boys, boys. You're both pretty.
Whoa!
Sorry.
What the smeg's that?
What?
Okay. I guess this really was the year.
Harry, that was something else.
Yeah, I have no idea how I did that.
Okay, how about we do something more chill?
Looks like the Ferris wheel line has died down some.
Come out wherever you are.
That's kinda dark.
Gotcha!
What? They're not pigs. I can't exactly threaten to blow their houses down.
Have you ever considered, like, I don't know, not dropping sass?
I have not, thank you very much.
Yes! Take that, you stupid Hydra!
Yo, MJ. You good?
Great! Thanks!
Yeah, MJ, show those Hydras who has opposable thumbs.
I really needed that.
So, whose face were you picturing? On the moles? Classic transference.
It was totally Jonas, wasn't it?
That's everything. Hey, there's a prize with our name on it.
How about this prize right here?
It's a handbag. No, definitely not one. Thanks for your help. What on earth, man? Okay, big wheel.
I'm gonna let you two go ahead and be cute together. I'm gonna go see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
You know I'm never taking this off, right?
Oh, this is nice.
You look really happy.
It's funny. Harry's getting a second chance, but I feel like I'm getting one too.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team. The bugle posted.
Did Jonah put you on the front page? You're gonna be an editor! I should have brought champagne.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions, oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story.
MJ,
it already has 5,000 views. I've got to write a different kind of story. Win his trust, somehow.
Hey, come up with something. You always do.
Thanks.
Sure. And hey, if you need some help from your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'd say we make a hell of a team, too. Even if I do forget the champagne.
Next time.
This way.
Out of the way.
Oh no.
Eyes on Tombstone.
This time, Mysterio, Tombstone.
Don't let the spy go walking that way. Take him out.
Didn't expect to see me. Well, the feeling's mutual. One night off. That's all I wanted. But no. You look tired. Have a seat.
You burned to a jelly.
Reposition engine.
Nice.
Tombstone can handle himself.
In my sight!
He can't take on all of us.
Can't let them hurt anyone who hasn't gotten out of the park yet.
Great.
Oh, no. Harry!
Uh-oh.
Come on, Harry. Pick up. Pick up.
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
MJ, Harry isn't answering his phone. I've got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
Our Ferris wheel pod is about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
And you stay safe, too.
You know I don't go anywhere without my Simkarian sidekick.
Is that what you call your sable stingray?
Still workshopping it. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
Clear back!
Whoa!
These guys don't give up, honestly!
Raceway. That's where Tombstone was working. He's tough, so are these guys.
Doesn't seem to be interested in it. Like, at all.
And they must only want Tombstone. Thanks for the tip!
Yeah. I'll keep looking for Harry.
Position of units are on their way.
Oh, no!
Tombstone, you just worry about breaking through that net.
I can see the date. Who defend me?
You and me both, Lonnie. But these guys, his boss wants you dead. He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey.
He's not open to a call from my parole officer about how I turned my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion, probably not.
He's been firing.
Tombstone, you just worry about breaking through that net.
You're caught. I see the day. You defend me.
You and me both, Lonnie. But these guys, his boss wants you dead. He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey.
Yes, and he's not open to a call from my parole officer about how I turn my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion, probably not.
His elbow.
Get the spider off our back.
Kubo suits, hybrids, all amazing suits, nice. Amazing Spider-Man 2 suits, Scarlet Spider suits, Miguel suits. Right, which one am I going with? I need to pick a decent suit.
Tombstone, you just worry about breaking through that net.
Fuck, I see the day. You defend me.
You and me both, Lonnie. But these guys, his boss wants you dead. He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey.
Yes, and he's not open to a call from my parole officer about how I turned my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion, probably not.
This time.
Your head.
If you should stop, here's a sign.
Nice.
Look out!
Oh,
locked
you.
On. Yeah.
talk.
We sure do. Spider-Man?
I know, I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment.
Whoa.
Dr. Connors said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right? We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world!
Whoa!
Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well... It's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Let me call when you're ready.
Was not expecting that.
Hey, I just saw what happened at Coney. What was that?
Well, remember my friend Harry?
Yeah? That was him? How?
Honestly, no idea. I think it's his treatment he's been... Oh, that's Harry. Gotta go.
Hey, I cleared out the foundation.
All right, I'll swing by.
Swing by. Man, how many times have you said that in a minute, literally?
That's a roadblock, all right. Are they joyriding? You're not allowed to drive joyfully in New York.
Oh, that's just cheating. That's definitely poison from Scorpion that they're using. Definitely is. Right. Come by the light now.
For peace have been rejected by calls for violence from, you know it, Spider-Man. An attack on what was once a destination for enjoyment now stands desecrated and defiled. Our cherished Coney Island was victim to a free-for-all brawl, destroying iconic attractions and history itself. Some of my fondest memories were at Coney Island. My father used to buy me the nickel pop and hot dog combo, and I, like any self-respecting American, would overindulge. Now, it's all been taken. To make matters worse, Spider-Man seems to have brought a new friend along for his night on the town. Just what this city needs. Another vigilante to take the law into their own hands. One person wasn't enough for you to corrupt Spider-Man. You need two acolytes to do your bidding. Add to the pile of unpleasantness the hunters and reformed criminal Lonnie Lincoln, a.k.a. Tombstone, and you have a recipe for the ruination of any normal person just trying to have a night out. These hunters are clearly after the Spider-Man and any of their accomplices. They're as much a blight on this city as the heroes protecting it. I'm sure Old Glory Mayor Grant loves what this does for tourism.
Right, I've got new suits, so what's the crack in this? Superior, oh, that's new.
Watch this!
You okay?
Come on, let's see what else this thing can do.
What are you doing?
Science, buddy. I'm doing science. So, Spider-Man? You told MJ, but not your best friend?
To protect you. I wanted to.
Right. Yeah, I get it. And that kid you're tutoring, he's the other one?
A lot happened while you were in that tank.
Trust me. I know. Nice and gentle.
Whoops.
Yeah.
I'm gonna make some coffee. It looks like it's gonna be a long night.
What the hell happened here?
We were just doing some experiments.
Where's Dr. Connors?
Maybe he took the day off?
No. He doesn't take days off.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll call you later.
Awkward.
I need a minute. Harry's got superpowers? This is all happening so fast. Wait, what's that? Hey, guys.
I'm getting a strange spider-bot signal.
You got that too? Genki, you testing something?
I was just about to call you guys. A bunch of them just pinged the network out of nowhere. They're using some funky wireless protocols.
I'll check it out and let you know what I find.
Well,
sharp. Uploading info to the Spidey server.
Got it. I'll keep an eye out for more.
Send me the data when you find him. I'll try to track down who made him.
Hey, long night?
Hey, MJ. Harry and I stayed up doing tests on his suit. And we may have had too much pizza. It was really nice.
Just like the good old days. So I gotta know, what's Harry's radioactive spider?
I've never seen anything like this before. It's some kind of exosuit that completely eradicates any trace of his disease. Dr. Connors really outdid himself this time.
That's incredible. And great timing, considering what happened at the park.
Any leads on where they might have taken Tombstone?
Not yet. But if I hear anything, you're my first call.
Oh, you're the best.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, what's next?
Right. Okay, so we got God of a Marco memory.
I still haven't figured out who made that weird spider bot. Hey, Yuri.
I tracked the followers of the Flame to an abandoned clinic in Chinatown. We go together, maybe we'll find their boss.
So you can leave them to die too?
Not unless I have to. Look, this cult needs to be stopped. You want to come along, it'd make things easier, but I don't need you.
If I went, I could keep an eye on her. I'm not intruding!
Never! Let's do this!
He's here!
Let me help with that!
Down.
There's a problem with your VTOL! Let me take care of it! Hubris. It defeats us all.
if I know where the Stillfinder is, it'd be absolutely a minute thing to do, but I can't find it. Oh, now that looks available. Nice. Oh, nice suit, nice. Like it.
Hey, spiders. Got something for you. Head to this location.
Felicia?
Hey, Felicia.
Heard some chatter about the steel foundry in Williamsburg off the radio I swiped from those hunters. Sounds like Tombstone's there. He could use your help.
Thanks. Glad you're all right.
Did you make it to Pierce in time?
Yeah, I did. Figured I owed you one. Both of you. Even if the other Spider-Man couldn't be bothered to make an appearance.
Yeah!
You can save the explanation. We've both moved on. He's a good boy.
Does anyone have sunscreen? And will one of you do my back, please? They won't give up!
I find them, and they're waiting for me, with all sorts of weapons. What the hell have I walked into?
The hunters were after him. No wonder he got scared. Kraven's tech is no joke.
So, if the hunters are after Marco, then this guy's got serious tech. Someone's got to be providing him with his tech. There's no way he's built that on his own. There's only one person. It's got to be Olive. I mean, I could be wrong, but there's no way he's built that tech on his own.
If the reports coming in from Brooklyn are to be believed, these Spider-Men have grown more powerful than we feared. Magic portals, subway cars disappearing off the tracks, fire engines flying through the night sky, and the newer Spider-Man at the center. Webbing and property damage weren't enough. Now we add mystical arts into the mix. Does their desire for destruction know no bounds? I almost feel sorry for this lost soul, groomed for a life of criminality and degradation. Speaking of it, it seems Spider-Man was cohorting with notorious thief, the Black Cat. Their costumes must be cut from the same corrupt cloth. If their entanglement doesn't paint a clear enough picture of Spider-Man's intent, then here's a little story. The Spider-Men show up,
really,
and the group we...
Well, look who's in the neighborhood!
No! We're just gonna say the same about them!
Hi. What was the last thing you said?
You can save the explanation. We've both moved on. He's a good one, by the way.
He really is. Well, thanks for the tip. Not sure I'd be able to find Tombstone in time without you.
Yeah, thanks. Take care of yourself.
Those fashion school rejects won't be getting the drop on me again. Ta-ta, spiders.
Miles, let me take this one. You're gonna miss your essay deadline.
What if...
If Lee's there, I'll take care of him. Spider-Man can wait. Miles can't.
All right. Just keep in touch.
Hope Felicia's lead was right. Gotta get to Tombstone before Kraven crosses him off his list, too.
Let's avoid that tail.
This place sure is active.
What's taking them so long?
Extra precautions. Tombstone has proven challenging.
Right. Stay ready.
Hunt to live?
Live to hunt.
Need to clear these rooftops and find a way in. It's lousy with hunters. If it's all for me, I'm honored.
Hey, finally finished with my dad. Still no clue where Dr. Connors is. I haven't seen Dad look this stressed in a while.
We'll find Connors. Why don't you call MJ and ask her to go swing by his house?
Yeah, good idea.
I'll meet you back at the Foundation once I'm done here.
What are you up to? Need a hand?
In Williamsburg, at the old steel foundry. Sounds like they're holding Tombstone here.
Sounds like a job for the Spider Pals.
That is not what we're calling ourselves.
Well, what do you and the other guy go by?
I don't know. Spider-Men? Spider-Mans?
That's confusing.
I should go. This place is crawling with hunters.
So you do need help?
No, do not come here. These people are deadly. Can't risk you getting hurt. Talk soon.
You must not fail to save it again.
Keep your your guard up. No one gets in sight.
This is not as easy as it looks. Because I've got to take down...
What's wrong with you?
This smokestack looks like my ticket in.
Just got off the phone with MJ. She says she'll head over to Connor's soon.
That's great news.
Yeah, just making sure. You said the steel foundry, right?
Yeah. What are you doing?
Cardio.
Get back to your workout. I have to find Tombstone quick before he ends up like Scorpion.
We lost communication outside. Tighten security around Tombstone.
Calling reinforcements. The spider was here.
Reinforcements? Better play this quietly. I think that's the last of them. You guys just can't make it easy.
Whoa.
Harry? What are you doing here? I'm helping you out, Spider-Man. You're welcome, by the way.
I was hoping to do this quietly.
Is this my fault?
You go left, I go right.
Let's do this. I know you said you had this, but come on, look at us.
Honestly, kinda hope to start you off with something easier.
What better way to learn than on-the-job training? I've never felt so strong.
Don't let it get to your head. We're not invincible. Punching bad guys. I've had to make some hard choices too.
That pig.
Incoming. Watch where you shoot.
Unfortunately, I can't web that up. We'll need to find another way to shut it down. Watch out. They're on the platforms, too.
I got them.
Stay out of the line of fire and thin out these hunters.
Do you think the suit is bulletproof?
Now is not the time to find out.
What's the plan, then?
I'm working on it! Get to that back balcony! Unfortunately, I can't web that up. We'll need to find another way to shut it down. Watch out. They're on the platforms, too.
I got them.
Stay out of the line of fire and thin out these hunters.
You think the suit is bulletproof?
Now is not the time to find out.
What's the plan, then?
I'm working on it. Get to that back balcony. Take that thing down!
I'm all in!
Up there! The vat! I have an idea! Watch the vat! Through my webs!
Is that a flamethrower?
Unfortunately, I can't web that up. We'll need to find another way to shut it down! Watch out! They're on the platforms, too!
I got them!
Stay out of the line of fire and thin out these hunters!
You think the suit is bulletproof?
Now is not the time to find out!
What's the plan, then?
I'm working on it! Get to that back balcony! Unfortunately, I can't web that up. We'll need to find another way to shut it down. Watch out. They're on the platforms, too.
I got them.
Stay out of the line of fire and thin out these hunters.
Do you think this suit is bulletproof?
Now is not the time to find out.
What's the plan, then?
I'm working on it. Get to that back balcony. Harry, I've got an idea on how to take that thing down.
I'm all ears!
Up there, the back!
Relocating!
No, no.
I have an idea. Watch the back!
I'm not done with you!
let's go rescue a supervillain.
Reformed supervillain.
But still a guy who's tried to kill you a few times.
He's trying to change. I want to help him.
Man, you really do believe in the best of everyone. Let me take these guys.
Love your enthusiasm, but I like to work smarter, not harder.
What's the matter? We got this.
We do until we don't.
Understood. I won't let you down.
You okay with all this fire?
Yeah, actually.
Get her!
Not even breaking a sweat.
It's the really weird thing, there's one villain left that can be on the side of the fence. So I don't know if that supports the game. So I'm going to end the stream now because I've just spent 5 minutes trying to figure out where the hell I'm going next, and it's going to bore me to death. So thanks for tuning in. This is going to go up on the channel tomorrow. So that being said, thanks very much. I've been Cosby Game Matt. No, 2023, that's the one. And I'll see you on the next one. Later. Bye.